You know the deal. I do business with some Merryweather guys, too. They're assholes, but they pay. Take a look. I'll keep these in stock for you.